We have the good fortune to have quite a few of Alan's bandmates through the years joining us, and two in particular whose names are intimately entwined with the name of Alan Holdsworth are about to join us on stage now. So they will be in order. Firstly, Mr. Steve Hunt, followed by Mr. Chad Wackerman, if you would welcome to the stage.
Speak today, so I have much prepared and a little bit better at wiggling my fingers than wagging my tongue. But it's really great to see you all. And before we start today, it was really great to meet a lot of the people I've met through the past years and talked about the different places around the country and the world that we had the pleasure to play for you guys. And it was an amazing experience for me to play with Alan. Remember, I'm like you guys, I was a mega fan before I actually had the pleasure of playing the band. And then after I left the band, I became a mega fan again. So I think it was one of the best experiences of my life. And like they were saying, when you meet Alan for the first time, even for a few minutes, you wind up calling him your friend. And I met people, so my good friend Alan, and they only knew him for maybe the day or something. But yeah, he had that kind of personality that he just took you in, and lots of hugs, and even in the last days that when I came out played last year, we had lots of hugs, and we told stories about the old times, and it's very beautiful. And anyway, it was just a beautiful experience playing with all the different musicians and playing his amazing music. And it will be with me forever. And it's important that we continue sharing his legacy and his life and his music with everyone. I teach at a music school in Boston, and every chance I get, I introduce to the young people his music and about Alan and tell some of the stories that happened on the road and everything. So there's so many memories and so many things that'll be with me forever. And be able to stay at Alan's house and stay with Emily and Louise and Sam and meeting Lynn in England. We had some, I won't tell all the stories, but we had some amazing experiences, and it was beautiful. But one thing, Chad can talk about this too, Alan really loved his band members. I mean, it's just, I never felt like a sideman, although I was, and he made us feel equal and just part of the band. And there's one last little story. This is kind of a funny thing, and Chad was on the gig, and just to express like how he really felt and how he supported the band members. I think it was Philadelphia we were playing, and so we finished a tune, and then some punter, some geezer in the audience yelled out about me, "Steve Hunt spoiled the show." Came up to Mike and he goes, "Bullshit." And he was like supporting. He's like, "Don't talk about my band members like that." But then Chad took the stick and he was poking Alan. He's like, Alan. And so, yeah, what? He said, "Steve Hunt stole the show." And I was like, "Oh, yes indeed. Yes indeed he did. Yes, indeed. That's Steve Hunt, everybody." And I'll never forget that. It was a special moment. It was a lot of fun. And we talked about that last year when we were hanging out, and we had a good laugh about that. But anyway, I appreciate everybody being here, and appreciate Alan. And let's continue, furthering his music and his legacy and his life and everything. So appreciate everybody.